when you're already.
Yeah, I know, you buckle up and you have to go. Well, the long glider flights, if you don't have something, you know, they could be up 3-4 hours. And you need water so you don't get dehydrated.
Water, yeah.
And so you, a lot of times you have to carry a bucket or something. And it's hard.
That's the glider that I'm going in.
Right. Yes.
So long.